And now we have a change. In 1973, we ceased having the big galas on the Avon cricket field, and both sides of the hospital was firmly divided then into two sections, as you know it today. And these are short extracts from some of the smaller galas that we held on Shirley Division. And this is on the field behind the terrapin units, which are partly closed today, between St. Anne's, Ainsdale, Birkdale, Crosby. I wonder if some of the male staff can remember taking part in this obstacle race. You'll notice the fair play that takes part in this little gallop down the field. Yes, there's Richie Appleton getting thrown off by Barry Lomax, and Bill Cassidy there. And a very much looking, younger looking George Finnegan. Part of the film, I have to credit to the late Don Harvey, who was my opposite number as SNOL over a Shirley Division at the time, and it was shot from the roof of the terrapin units. The Morris dancers were provided by Sister Murphy, who had a friend who ran the Morris dancing troupe from Widnes, and every year they used to come along and entertain the patients. And after that collision, Freddy's still alive and kicking today. A building some of you won't recognise, of course, because that's the old C of E church, which has been knocked down now for the past 3 or 4 years. I think it was about 1982 when that finally disappeared. And now we take the cameras inside Reeve Hall, and this is the only shots that I know of that were ever taken of the old patients. We used to have little talent competitions for them. It's a pity that we didn't actually have sound film in those days. It would have made it a lot more interesting. Anyway, for what it's worth, those are about all the old archive film that I've got, and it's not all that old. Perhaps the oldest. It's 1970.